take a look how repetition works when it comes to advertising.
So you can just imagine, let's say for example, it's in the morning or you're about to go home from work. If suddenly you want to have coffee and you want to relax, this is the first thing that will come into your mind. These advertisements create triggers in your head. And that brand sticks in your head because of repetition. You keep on seeing it all the time. It programs your brain to do just that. That's psychology for you. Make it go up, my name might as good belongs to you. If I was your woman.